I was adopted and born with fetal alcohol syndrome and therefore had an IQ in the low 60s.
I'm sorry, but that was hilarious.